got a basically a siphon pump which transfers any liquid. It will be inserted into my dipstick on my i40 like this. Make sure it goes right to the bottom, something like that. Connect it like that. All you got to do is keep an eye on your bucket, make sure it don't overflow. About 15 minutes or more, it's got to be done. You can see the canister now is now full of dirty oil. I've stopped the machine. You'll know when it's full, when the machine makes a slightly different tone. Basically turn it off, disconnect it all. Put your cap back. And clear up, basically, and we'll put new oil in a second, once I've cleaned this up, and the job's complete.